Good morning, everyone. I just want to share with you our curtain here. The interesting part of this curtain of ours is Swedish tradition is fond of putting fruits to their curtains. I observe that only Swedes can do this because that's their thinking. I didn't see in Filipino tradition that they are putting like this, but here, so common that you can see that there is like this, guys, not all the time, but most of the time. That's what I observed to their kitchen, guys. And the lampshade, of course, I don't know if the other is a copy, but here in Sweden, get this, guys, Swedish tradition, this. Maybe the other people is copy this, but that's what I observed to their tradition, guys. This curtain of them. Yeah, because I copied this because I'm Swedish already. Yeah, I'm here in Sweden, guys. Of course, I'm not in the Philippines. I'm here in Sweden. That's why I put this. I'm the one sewing this, guys. This curtain. I buy this in their marknad, like Changi, like Divisoria. I buy the cloth and then I sewing this, and then like this na. So nice na. My husband didn't know how, but he knows that this is like this. But I'm the one creating, putting, sewing, and everything, guys. Just only sharing. Thank you for watching. I hope you subscribe my channel because I am Swedish. Put your comments below if you want. Thank you. Bye.